Hey guys, so some big news coming in on the OnePlus 8T and some information on Android 11 for OnePlus devices. So you know, just like every year, OnePlus is working on a T flagship this year also. We found some confirmation of 65 watts fast charging and also 64 megapixel camera in the Oxygen OS for the next flagship, aka OnePlus 8T. So this is, I think, a huge improvement from 30 watts and 48 megapixel IMX 586 we have right now in the OnePlus 8. Big news is Geekbench has listed OnePlus 8T with model number KB2001. The 7 head model number starting GM70 with HD and OnePlus 8 with IN, so OnePlus is likely skipping J series and moving to KB2XX. We cannot tell for sure if it is running 865 plus CPU or standard 865. Here's a comparison of 8 Pro versus 8T benchmark scores. Here's the comparison of Asus ROG 3 versus OnePlus 8T, and you can see the scores are nearly similar. Yes, I hope they use 865 Plus cause it is 10% better and 10% better graphic rendering in comparison to the 865 CPU. This one runs Android 11, which is not yet official for any OnePlus device, and has 8GB of RAM, which could be the base variant. So you are getting the latest operating system out of the box, which is an impressive move. In terms of the design, this one is for sure coming with curved display cause even the 8 comes with curved edges, so it is definitely going the same way. You can now see how it is going. The Note series comes with flat display and the 8 series and the flagship series is coming with the curved edges. See, I hope the back design of 8T is kind different from others cause at this point all OnePlus phone looks similar. Some news on Android 11. OnePlus CEO posted a teaser image showcasing 11 and always on display. This means always on display is coming along with Android 11 for OnePlus devices. These are some features which are also coming along with the main OTA, and you can see some of them are fingerprint lock for hidden images, sound when 100% charge, folders in application drawer, and some cool features in Zen mode. Now some shocking news, some users are facing green tint issue in the OnePlus Nord. This is kinda same issue users were facing in the OnePlus 8 Pro. And this is for sure a hardware issue. I hope no one gets such unit with display defect in it. And surprising part is we have no idea which units reviewers get and which units consumers get, cause I haven't seen any review units facing such issues. Like you can see any review, no one had green tint issue on 8 Pro or Nord. That is all guys, thanks so much for watching and I'll meet you guys in the next one. Peace out.